Look, Putin, from everything I see, has no respect for this person.
Well, that's because he'd rather have a puppet as president.
No puppet. No puppet.
And it's pretty clear.
You're the puppet.
It's pretty clear you won't admit
that
the Russians have engaged in cyber attacks against the United States of America, that you encouraged espionage against our people, that you are willing to spout the Putin line, sign up for his wish list, break up NATO, do whatever he wants to do, and that you continue to get help from him because he has a very clear favorite in this race.